What is up, you guys? Damage here, Bob, with some more movies and game media. Today, guys, we actually got an update on the Spider-Woman film. Now, before we end this video, please be sure to leave a like on this video. Also, subscribe if you're new. Make sure you guys hit my notification bell so you guys be updated on more movies and game media, because it's going to be a very, very busy week, because, again, DC fandom is coming up. Now, let's move on to Spider-Woman. It has been confirmed that Oliva Wilde will be directing this movie for Sony. And I honestly think this is great. If you guys haven't seen her recent film that came out last year, Booksmart, it's just so great. Please go see it. It's actually on Hulu right now, so please go watch that. It's great. Now, honestly, I think this is a strong choice and have a lot of creative decisions in this movie as well. And honestly, I don't know if she can direct an action film, but just like Marvel, hopefully they can do, like I said, getting unit directors. That's what they do for their films. They have other people come in so they can direct their action scenes. But I am hearing that the Silver Sable and also Black Cat movie is currently back in development, and that's just rumors. But yeah, let me know what you guys think about Spider-Woman having Oliva Wilde attached to it. And again, I'm super excited. I can't wait to see what happens, and hopefully they get to start shooting very, very soon. I can't wait to see who's going to be cast as Jessica Drew in the Spider-Woman film. And also, I just can't wait to see what all these movies, the extension of Spider-Man movies, have to offer. Obviously, we're getting Venom 2 and also Morbius, and the Man of Web movie is still currently in development. But yeah, please, again, let me know what you guys think in the comment section down below. And thank you guys so much for watching. Please be sure to leave a like on this video. Also, subscribe if you're new. Make sure you guys hit that notification bell so you guys be updated on more movies and game media. And I'll see you guys soon for more videos. Peace.